All right, and then it's the goal scorer in your full name. We recall your shoulder side full name, and we will talk about Ibrahim Kanaya. Wonderful match, wonderful goal. Today, you first time, I believe, so for playing at the Inter-Community League, and you score a fantastic goal for Bambara Town Community. How you feel? What's it you take scoring such a goal for Bambara Town Community?
I really feel proud of it, and I'm first to play at this game. I pass for this big community, and I really proud of it. And I draw for the community as well as the fans.
And we see you create a couple of chances, and you get a clear cut chance where you can score a goal. Wait for the only player, you get two goals, but unfortunately, you not be able to convert them very well. And also, you are highly disappointed in that one.
Yeah, I highly disappointed. But all about football is good.
Yeah. All right. And I see fans, they're so happy. The older around you, they jubilate with you. You know how you feel. What thing are you take for? What thing you want to tell your fans then, so that any other team that will come out in numbers will can support you.
I feel good there because I'm proud of them. Because everybody there, I am the MCF. I'm glad for them, and I have to let them thank you for the support.
All right, thank you very much. Talking to Cotty Sports Talk Show.
Thank you, sir.